What happened? What?
What happened to my food? I told you I'm sore.
We got the food the laundry, right here.
I did the lunch, and I would like you to do the dinner.
Do the dinner. Oh, look at that.
It's
smile.
A hot dog.
It's not any hot dog. It's a Beyond sausage.
Why wouldn't you turn my shit
with the hotter than hot jalapeno chips for me and the spicy Cajun crawtaters for her.
You gonna hook it up?
Yes. We got pickles, hot pickles, kosher hot pickles to be exact. We got sauerkraut. We got vegan mayonnaise, chipotle style.
You showing the people that our hood rich setup before
spicy brown.
In the house look.
Williamson Bros.
We have a television on a coffee table.
Hot banana peppers. And diet.
On a coffee table and plastic everywhere. What are you look? There's a television on our coffee table.
There's nothing wrong with that. That's normal.
That is a trap.
Until
look.
I routed, I put it up on the wall.
No, this is not the television mount. Going on the wall.
This one is going in the office.
Yes, but look at how we look, and you
we
guys
look
care.
Beautiful.
I'm wearing.
Look at our neighborhood. We just got the grass cut by some young professionals.
And our backyard is filled with squirrels, and they are so adorable.
In the backyard filled with squirrels, you can't set up.
We have two large trees.
This is the luau. It's black beans, like Hawaiian inspired. This one is fried green tomatoes. This one is chicken flavored. And then this one is vegan steak.
And this is what one? Steak?
That's
asada.
Asada.
Mm-hmm.
It says it's good.
And if I use it, I'm so good.
We got the guacamole, house guacamole, and the house vegan queso made with probably almond base. About to go down.
Fried green tomato, Jago. Which was my favorite so far. Oh, but the asada is very nice and spicy.
I like the crunch.
That is delicious. I just devour
mine. It tastes like fish. They fried the fried green tomato tastes like fish.
Oh, well, they fried with cornmeal.
Mm-hmm. It's good. Made it to the Perimeter Mall. Out here on a Sunday, which we wouldn't recommend.
No.
My baby said come midweek.
On a Wednesday afternoon is probably the best. Okay.
We're
gonna restock everything, like as many people.
Think about Mr. Vegan.
I need them to post their hours on their Google page. Why would you have a Google address and not have your hours of operation? If you're closed on Sunday, great. Let me understand that so I don't show up looking for that good Chicago-style vegan dog that they had advertised that looked delicious and those fries, okay?
And I wanted the shrimp po' boy or whatever, shrimp fries.
Oh, yeah?
Couldn't get it.
And they had the Philly cheese shrimp fries, yes. Their menu looks great, and they had rope and stanchion, which means they're probably popping during the week. So we're going to take our chances midweek in the middle of the day.
Going to Full Taste Vegan.
Burger.
That was disgusting.
he liked the biscuit. It was good.
Biscuit. Gone.
My patty was good.
Patty good.
Grilled onions. Very good. Not a fan of almost fried sweet potatoes.
Those are good. I'm going to turn them into
it's
candy.
It's like, yeah, like they baked them. Not a fan.
That's what we call appropriation. When you appropriate other people's culture or food, you mess it up.
The greens are just a disaster.
What about that?
Well, the mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese. That's like somebody, auntie, try to make it with no cheese, no butter, nothing.
Yeah, that was a semi disaster.
That is cute here. This
I like
is chocolate
good.
Bread pudding. Presentation is strong. Let's see what it tastes like.
Awesome. Thank you.
No.
I don't. I don't want you to catch me get the first bite. I'll catch you.
Look at that. Coconut ice cream. That's a little dense. Porridge. You know, I don't want my mouth right now. Pretty good. You know, not something I would purchase every time, but. And then braised broccoli and skitty. Beautiful. Lithonia, the rise and thrive and share. Welcome to Lithonia. Me and my baby just coming from a workout. And we're about to go to the Green Love Cafe.
Accident on the way, so it took us a minute, but here is my spicy vegan tuna and spicy Thai kale with some plantain and some macaroni and cheese, all vegan.
Green Love some Kitchen.
Green Love Kitchen. Then we have some, what we got, honey, in the
got some rice, got some platanos, got some mac and cheese. It's a high carb day. 5 miles.
Yeah, very good. Good stuff. All right. We're about to dig in and tell you what it looks like. Yum.
As we're walking through Lithonia, we found a vegan ice cream parlor called the Frozen Bites. Vegan ice cream snowball. Look at this woman. Looking sexy after a workout. Who look good after working out? Got her 10,000 steps already, then lift it. We're gonna have to go into Lucky 7. I feel like somebody trying to curse me with the little spiders and water bugs.
You're gonna see if our food is ready.
Mm-hmm. So,
ice creams come back.
I'm opening up the stabbing next door.
I got cherry and watermelon and vanilla and pineapple. And they gave us a little cookie.
Oh my God.
Galleta.
Thank you for joining us. Like, share if you care, and always stay fly.